So this fire started at around 8 o'clock last night. The emergency services were quickly on scene. They were there within about 10-15 minutes, and the blaze was soon brought under control.
This hotel in Rooskey was designated for 80 asylum seekers. Contract was completed. Indeed, thankfully, nobody was present in the hotel when the fire broke out. Many of these people coming to Ireland seeking asylum in accordance with our national laws and indeed in accordance with international laws, hoping here for a fresh start in Ireland. And really, there's nothing to fear here. And I am concerned at some of the commentary that I heard earlier.
How many people up there, if you ask them, would support amnesty for illegal or undocumented Irish in the States? I'd say almost everyone. How many of them would scoff at Donald Trump and his border wall and all his warning about these dangerous Mexicans pouring over the border? I'd say plenty of them would scoff. But when it comes to our attitude to immigrants, legitimate concerns aside, all too often, I just think we are a nation of bloody hypocrites. It is completely like, you don't stop us going anywhere. We want to go where we want, but do not send us your tired and huddled masses.